piece of seaweed, and it's edible. You can pick all these little rings of kelp, and they're really good. Salty and crunchy. But the best thing to do with bull kelp is pretend you're Indiana Jones.